This activity is called Lots of Lines. Start by folding the paper into a grid. Once the children have completed their grid, they can decide what type of line they'd like to draw into each box. This activity is designed for children who are in elementary school or older to expand their repertoire of drawing different types of lines. Final product.